good.
Some are saying that prophet has started. If Jesus turned water into wine, I can turn anything into water. I can turn anything into food. I'm saying this is all bread. The newspapers and stuff. You're going to eat Holy Communion. It's from the shop. That is worse from the ground. You look at me funny, you say he started. Nice, ne? Huh? Who says no here? Can you eat like that? If I say you, can I increase more here? Especially this side. Come back! Come back! Stop eating! Come! Come back! Run! Run! Come back! Come back! Come back, all of you. Our others are still eating. Who's eating outside? Come back, stop eating. Look, they've eaten. How was the food? Oh, be quiet. Did you enjoy? Was it nice? Did you enjoy your food? Sleep on the ground. Sleep, be quiet. What I'm trying to demonstrate here, listen, it can be anything that you eat and you declare that it's from heaven. You declare that it's from God. Huh? Do you believe? Do you believe? Do you believe? Will anybody die here? Under normal circumstances, can you eat and still be healthy? Huh? Huh? Can you eat and still be healthy? Ah, these days it's worse. When I think we're clicking again, we'll lead to horror from you came to something that looks like horror. When Jesus appeared at 3 a.m., they thought he was a ghost. They thought he was a... They thought he was a... you. You come here, you say there's no food at home, and you have the grass, you have flowers. Huh? You have the grass, you have flowers in your house. Stand up! Stand up! And be quiet. Stand up and be quiet. Stand up. Be quiet. Can you open your mouth? Let me see. Close your mouth. Be quiet. Did you enjoy the food? Was it nice? Okay. Did you enjoy your food? Okay, be quiet. Okay, you're free. You can go. You're free. Go back to your seat. Go back to your seat. Go back. go back. Back to your seat. Go back to your seat. Bye-bye, go back.